Blitz!
Buriti, Thousand Year Blood Warfare, big news, ladies and gentlemen. Season 2, Core 2, fucking ultra crazy, big news about Ichibe versus Yuhabaha. The battle about Iwatch and Ichibe, that is one of the most epic battles on the World Series, man. It's fucking crazy, super broken battle. That battle is confirmed today. We got leaks that gonna be on the Season 2, on the Core 2. Also, more information, gonna finish the Season 2, gonna be the last part of the Season 2. And we got more information about how many chapters gonna have that Core 2. And also, we can have more information because if we know till the point of the manga that Season 2 gonna arrive, that gonna be Ichibe versus Yuhabaha, then we can know the other stuff that we can see on the Season 2. This is super interesting. I mean, it's very, very good Thousand Year Blood Warfare information and Bleach anime news. I hope that you're gonna enjoy. I'm Tuki Bankai, I fucking freaking love Bleach so much, man, and that news are super amazing. Also, is information about the OST, a new soundtrack that Tite Kubo and the Shiro Sagishu are creating together with Tite Kubo lyrics, and the song is named Futen Taitsuryo, that it's the name of the Ichibe power, one of the Zanbakuto abilities from Ichibe, from the Ichimonji, the Zanbakuto. I am really excited for that battle, for that OST, man, can be super epic, maybe as Invasion, maybe as old OSTs, that was super epic, man, that battle gonna be fucking insane. Just 32 more days from today, just 32 more days till the July 8th of July, that gonna start the Season 2, and the Season 2 gonna be over, that Core 2 gonna be over, with that insane battle, ladies and gentlemen, and with that song. Then I'm gonna share all information with you. Hope that you're gonna enjoy. We are still breachy, and those are Thousand Years Blood Warfare amazing news. But before to start, let me share with you some information. We already got news about different battles of the Thousand Years Blood Warfare Season 2. We got news about the Rukia versus Snot, Zaraki versus Gremmy, now Ichibe versus Yuhabaha, also different stuff from the trailer, the second trailer, the Shinji Bankai. I mean, the Season 2 gonna be, man, blessed, gonna be fucking marvelous. I'm very, very excited for it. And now, with all the hype, let's see the information that we have today, with all details, let me share with you. Here we go. Bankai Kurumeyo Ichimonji. Thousand Year Blood Warfare Season 2, we got leaks about that the voice actor recordings, the recordings of the voice actors, the seiyus, are at the end of the recording from the voice actors. This means that are very, very close to finish the voice actor recording for the Season 2. And some extra information that we have about the voice actor recordings is that we have Hyori Maru voice actor, the Japanese one, from the Hyori Maru saying some lines, some sentences that was not on the manga. This means extra voice lines. And that example is from the Hyori Maru Zanbakuto, but potentially gonna be other ones, as the Shinji saying Bankai Sakashima Yokoshima Hapo Fusagari, fucking freaking hype. And also this means that we're gonna have some Toshiro Hitsugaya and Hyorin Maru extra stage, probably on that battles versus the Quincy's and all, probably gonna be deep situation and deep stuff from the Toshiro Zanbakuto and Hyorin Maru relation when Toshiro recovers the Bankai and all the stuff. Then also we have information about the Ichigo voice actor Masakazu Morita-sama speaking about the all extra content, all the new content that we will see on the Season 2, man, fucking freaking extra scene. He says that the previous core, the Season 1, adapted 7 books, 7 tomes of manga, that this is so much, 7 books, and now the Season 2, the Core 2, gonna adapt only 6 books, that gonna be one less than the Season 1. And also gonna finish the core on the battle between Ichibe and Yuhabaha, this is film here and the information on the leaks from Masakazu Morita-san, but gonna be 14 episodes, not 13 as the last time, 14 episodes, and this means that gonna be one less book, less manga content, but one more anime episode, one more chapter. This means extra scenes, more extra scenes, man, gonna be fucking amazing. I am ultra excited for the Ukitake Mimihage, for the Shinji Bankai, for all the battles that already got some leaks, as the Kenpachi Gremmy, man, fucking amazing, Rukia, Snot, Yuhabaha, Ichibe, fuah. Gonna be insane, man, marvelous, the Bankai of the Sajin, fuah. And Masakazu Morita finished the words, the information that we have here, as that some scenes gonna have the time that deserve, with the development that scenes and battles deserve it, as should be. Then this means that gonna be some extra scenes and some extended parts for some battles. I am very, very excited for that Season 2, for real, man. Remember the extra scenes from the Season 1, from the Core 1, man, Aizen and Yuhabaha speaking and the OG captains was completely mind-blowing, man. Was so much more extra scenes, but the 2 destroyed me so much, man. That Season 2 gonna be blessed. And at the end we have some information about the Tite Kubo that wrote the lyrics. Tite Kubo was who wrote the lyrics from the new song, the new OST that gonna sound during the Yuha Baja and Ichibe Battle, and it's titled Futen Taitsuriya, that it's the name of a Ichibe power from the Sun Vector, as I told you before. And the music, for sure, it's about Shiro Sagishu. I am ultra excited for that song. And this is all information that we got today, ladies and gentlemen, all the leaks that we got. It's time to say thank you so much, arigato, and cheers to Yagel, to Informas, and also Barn the Bleach, all the people that is sharing here the Bleach love and the passion. Thank you everyone, every Bleach fan, thank you Tite Kubo, and thank you Shiro Sagishu, thank you Pierrot, thank you everyone, man, Bleach lovers, the Bleach experience, it's fucking glorious. We are still Burichi and this is amazing. For that reason, smash a like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy it, keep tuned for more content and more Bleach anime news and more stuff, and let's scream Bankai all together to finish with the max passion, because the Bleach moment experience, it's been glorious, man. Ichiben Yuha Baja end of Kurt 2 with new song, brother, my mind gonna be a circus, could be super epic. What do you think about it? Let me know your opinion in the comments. Come on, write your opinion in a comment. What's gonna happen with that battle, man? What's gonna happen with that song? Are you excited as me or no? Hope that you enjoyed the video, see you around and have a good day. Let's scream Bankai all together to finish. Come on, are you ready? Ikuzo. Se no Bankai! Bye bye!
Breathe!
Bye bye!